just coming off a career high five-game point scoring streak. Oh, look at Bozak!
Other than what happened,
and
here's a chance. McKinnon breaks in. He shoots. He scores. Nathan McKinnon split through and scores on a delayed penalty goal, and the Avalanche have a 2-0 lead.
O'Reilly holding it in there. O'Reilly rolling around. He can't get his shot away. Now he does score.
To his best shot that he has in his repertoire, and that's his backhand.
Back, Alexander Radulov dancing in, scores! Alexander Radulov slips it through the pads of Budaj, and the Canadians have tied it at 3.
Here's a chance, Derek Ryan for Brock McGinn, for Ryan, oh! That's hockey, baby! What a play! Second goal tonight for Derek Ryan.
Comes out of the corner. Pastrnak, who'd gone all the way to center ice, goes right in and scores! David Pastrnak wins it for Boston! 4-3 in sudden death!
Put his stick behind his back, picked it up on the other side. Tavares in the slot, shoots and scores! What an incredible goal by the captain! And it's 2-1 New York!
That is all number 91. Tavares brought it to the middle, and somehow he still had it on his stick.
Trying to find that puck. He did find it. Cute play that time by Alexiak. Dances his man. Jamie Alexiak scores! Oh, my! He set his own agenda. The big rig, like a mammoth pixie, walks in and cuts the lead in half.
Center, Johansson.
Johansson coming in with Forsberg. Johansson makes a great move. Brings it all the way in. He scores! Yes, sir! Ryan Johansson, a brilliant move. One-on-one.
Red. Here's Versteeg. Versteeg to the backhand. Brower scores! Welcome back, Chris Versteeg. What a setup.
Fantastic read from Brower. High skill from Versteeg. Dances around Seth Jones. And fantastic backhand pass, tape to tape. And all Brower has to do is tap that in.
It up ahead, and it's Radulov that brings it in. Drags it around Hoffman. Goes to the goal. Scores!
Little shake and bake right there. Mike Hoffman doesn't know. He's got a break. He's behind Matheson. McMurder scores! Beauty!
Unreal play by Mitch Marner. There's so many elements to this goal.
Agility, hands, patience. He's got Michael Matheson all over his back.
He hit a stroke at Kane's feet, and he gets it back. Around the check, he scores! Patrick Kane, a highlight reel goal! He beat a D-man, then Montoya, as he was drawing a penalty.
Brendan Peary with an assist to the net, but Divic, he scores! His first goal in Madison Square Garden.
Peary comes, there's the move, watch the patience. Hold on, hold on, wait for the goaltender to be down and out, and then the finish.
Eric Fair lifts it ahead now for Sestito. Sestito has Cullen open, his shot, he scores!
Look at that play by Sestito. Absolutely spectacular. After the big high flip, the exit play out of your zone. Absolutely incredible. Happy birthday, Matt Cullen!
Maltz able to jam it back. Here's Mott one-on-one with Brody. Mott looking to drive, he's shooting! Just bowled his way to the front of the net and stuffed it home. And the Hawks up by 2.
And Tyler Mott actually kicks this puck up, Pat, from his right skate through his legs to his stick and beats Brian Elliott. Watch this skill level. Right skate, kick it over. No chance for Elliott to get across. Beautiful goal, big time play, and a much needed goal there for the
Bailey. Letty will make the changes. Bailey cruises to the front, dances, scores! Josh Bailey for the first win of the Islanders' season.
With the puck, and here comes Eichel. He gains the Red Wing line down the left side. Eichel looks to cut in. Jack Eichel scores! What a beautiful goal! And you can add one to the Eichel Tower, and how timely is that one? Buffalo gets that two-goal lead back again.
Have struggled in 4-on-4 this year. -3. Arvidsson trying to make a move on Bomeister. Does! What a goal! Victor Arvidsson did it again! Absolutely dynamite!
Victor Arvidsson, that might be the move of the year.